Langting people get long-cherished demands fulfilled. With the inauguration of newly constructed hanging bridge over Langting River, a new cherished and much-needed demand of the people of Langting was fulfilled on Monday. Sri Debalal Gorlasa, Chief Executive Member of North Kachar Hills Autonomous Council, accompanied by Srimati Ranu Langtasa, Chairperson, Golonjo Thausen, Srimati Nandita Gorlasa, Executive Members, Bijit Langtasa and Sri Roton Jorambusa, Sri Bimal Hojai, MSCs of North Kachar Hills Autonomous Council, Sri Donphainon Thausen, District President BJP Dimahasau inaugurated the Hanging Bridge. Inauguration of Hanging Bridge at Pampu Ghat over Langting River, which would bring easy communication between riverside villages, people opined. CEM Gorlasa also inaugurated the office building of Langting Town Committee, which would facilitate the people of Langting in particular.